excited to come up here and everything. So it's the first time I'm up in New York. So second time, it's the first time I got to do a good event, and got a really good feedback from the New York market and stuff. So a lot of good people there.
First time in Bushwick?
Yeah, actually it is. So.
My name is Rafael Fuchs. I'm an artist living in Bushwick, Brooklyn. I do photography and have my loft here. I work from here, and I moved here in 2005. And I was a witness to the cross of all the people that are coming here, mostly young, creative people, or people that work in media relation companies, and it's pretty fascinating to see all these people living in the lofts that are looming over this industrial terrain. And I started documenting them, some snapshots in the street, some one-on-one portraits of the people in their habitats, and I decided to do a compilation of a book with all the people, because I'm sure that this area is going to be very influential in the near future, at least in the next 5 or 10 years.
Thank you.
go and